Squad leader's deployed. Don't worry. I'm here to watch your back.
Mission commence.
I'm transmitting Shield's new intel.
Hey there, Captain. I was hoping we could talk for a minute. I want to ask about those blood arts. I'm trying to get better at using them. I imagine it being really dramatic. I raise my sword to an enemy, focus my energy, and bam! Power! I see. Interesting. I don't get it. Seriously, though. If you've ever got the time, it'd be great if you could teach me. Yeah, I haven't gotten to be the student in ages. It's pretty, what am I looking for here? Exciting, yeah, exciting. Not boring. Don't you worry. I'll pay tuition. I'll stay awake in class. I won't pass notes. Not every day. I'll be counting on you to show me the ropes, Professor.
Eaters deployed. Don't worry, I'm here to watch your back.
Let's get this dance started. You won't throw down that bad.
Our dog is fallen. Seize the advantage.
played out there.
Mission complete. No minor words. Let's have some downtime when we get back. Who's up for a game of I Never?
All this power, I will bring to bear. Whew. Well, what do you think, Professor? Well, I don't know if I'd say perfect yet. Thanks, though. You're a solid teacher. When I first saw you guys in your blood arts, I was absolutely floored. I was so sure it was the missing piece. It's the power to survive, and not just that. The power to protect others from damn near anything. I can sense that willpower in you every time you try to teach me. I won't let you run away from living. Ah, sorry, that was, have I ever said that to you before? Really? Huh. I just had this crazy deja vu. Anyway, what I'm trying to say here is that blood arts are incredible, and you've got a hell of a gift. Sorry, I was never the smart kid in class. Don't give up on me yet.